tree.
We did cut the stick there.
Why? Because it says homework.
No, that's good. You see, he can't bounce anybody up there. Even a smidgen of a bounce. But maybe you might drop it and might want it back.
Don't think we don't need more pizza than two pizzas.
Absolutely.
I think that's enough right
there.
We
should have at least got as good as one
of these. Kiko! Grandpa!
A pizza, a person? That's unhealthy.
Yeah, I'm the one that's unhealthy here.
Well, right now you're good.
You go to freaking KFC and freaking McDonald's like almost every day.
We did cut the stick there.
Yeah, you get three Big Macs.
Shut up!
William, I'm not a fan of all this greasy food, okay? I think this is plenty of food, pizza for us.
Why are we arguing over pizza?
I know.
You never get enough.
Let's just eat it, okay? Make the best of it,
pizza.
William. Make the best of it. Come on
as
now.
They do the dog. As they do
nice
the dog.
Night. Let's not fret over pizza.
NDW, I will give you your punishment.
We need room for the plate.
Dish.
Wow!
Where's my plate?
Where's my plate? Yeah, exactly. Because I'm
you know, I would really love to stay and chat.
I don't care if you're supposed to provide for me.
I do provide for you.
Oh, I think it's called the Tigger movie.
Get your plate. Your plate is overplayed. This is really.
That's
safe.
Right.
Dishwasher.
That's right.
There's plates in the
that's
dishwasher.
Right. That's right.
Plenty.
That's right.
Sure, just leave mine on the side.
I want the first piece.
Of course, Bill, you get the first piece, okay?
No hasn't had a tubby wash. After dealing with Higgins' temper tantrum, Mom went to Kelsey to clean her own room, but she didn't take to the idea.
I like tomatoes, but I'm not a fan of onions on my pizza.
What's on the other pizza?
I bet you tied them on.
What's on the other pizza?
There are a lot of children wishing for the same thing.
Well, that's your problem. They're healthy. What's your problem? Talk about
not so loud. You'll wake Mom and Dad.
Exactly. That's three things that is not healthy. Just eat the pizza and...
The gang reunites in Santa.
Oh gosh,
what are you doing? You want to break a day back?
Wait, what are you doing?
What are you doing? No.
I'm taking a nap.
What are you doing? What the hell?
William!
I'm breaking pizza.
William!
Ariel is my favorite Disney princess.
This is so immature! You guys act like babies!
Oh, no.
No, Willie,
what
are you doing?
Can we help?
I need two eggs.
How many presents do you see? Too bad. Hey, that's too bad.
We're just gonna have to share the one pizza now.
A new way to walk. There's Bashball.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh, you're gonna burn pizza?
No!
Let him do it, I dare him.
It's not alright.
He's definitely gonna buy me
pizza. I told him to not have so many fires anymore. I said to cut back on your fires.
And she picked one.
Now you're definitely gonna buy my pizza. Freaking jerk.
Well, I guess it's taking Crispy to a whole new level.
Oh, but Rabbit, we still have no Pooh Bear.
Ridiculous.
We do not.
Why would you do that? You gotta buy new food now. What are we gonna eat?
Well, I guess they're well done.
Tigger's not nervous. He's angry.
I can't have anything here.
I know this isn't right, but maybe
I got a letter to prove it.
Instead of getting them both your way. You knew that he didn't like tomatoes.
He should pick them off.
I'm very impressed.
The onions getting into the food. You should try to think of everybody. Oh my god.
You're
gosh.
Gonna buy me pizzas, pal.
Run out the fire.
No, you are gonna.
That's
buy
too
my
bad.
Pizzas.
That's too bad.
Oh my gosh.
I'm that's
go
too
put
bad.
Freaking fire out.
Yeah.
That's too bad.
Oh, excuse me. I gotta get a look at this. This is ridiculous. There's still a few couple pieces there. Though.
Oh, yeah,
we're gonna eat them after they run.
Shut up! I was just saying,
okay?
Yeah?
I'm off to the freaking hose. I gotta go in the house and turn the hose off.
Who turned
off the water?
But I'm behaving nicely, Mom.
There's that Xbox that was burned.
That wasn't funny!
That was hilarious.
I should show that video to the police.
Andy, that was not funny.
I disagree.
Andy,
you know, I would really love to stay in chat.
The fire's gonna put itself out.
You know, I would really love to stay in chat.
Tell your dad, actually,
William. There forever, the world will be fine. We ever will ever.
Get away from there! Right now, William. Get away.
Yes,
William.
Sure.
Tell your dad to get out here now.
Okay, mommy, I'll warm your coffee.
Seriously, go get him. And oh my. We're gonna frickin' burn the yard down. Tell your dad, if seriously, no, it's not good. This is terrible. Where's your dad? Who would turn off the water? This is ridiculous. Who would turn off water when we have a William fire arsonist around here? Stop it, you guys. You stop fighting. Get that hose now before it gets worse. William, I told you not to have so many fires anymore. Stop it. That is so ridiculous.
Stop.
You're doing me first.
It wasn't me.
You're probably this idiot. Nah, he almost
hey,
to death.
Yeah, he did. Although I'm not on your guys' side, but he did. Okay, good. This night is just going to be... Stop! You didn't need to squirt him.
Yes, I did.
Why is everything always turn out bad for me?
You didn't need to squirt him. Now he's all wet, full of food all over him.
I told you.
William! Oh my gosh. This is a terrible night. terrible.
Jerk.
William, go take a... William, oh, gosh. What are you doing?
What are you doing now, you dig back?
You're scooping up the pizza.
What are you doing?
What are you doing now?
William, where are you putting the... Why are you scooping up the pizza?
What the hell is...
You're burying it where... He buried it where you guys buried his Xbox. Oh, no. Oh, no! Oh, real...
Uh-oh.
Well, you guys did that to him, can I say.
Why?!
He needs to cross out the word Xbox and put pizza.
As they do, the dog.
Terrible. Disaster.
If and only if we could solve this problem.